Okay. These are not working. Anyways, hey everyone. So a few weeks ago, I thought it would be fun to start vlogging my normal, boring life in college, living, laughing, and loving. Okay? I did vlog a little bit, but it just was not good. So now I'm trying again, and I don't know how it's gonna go. Basically, today, I'm just chilling right now. I'm just chilling. I made a matcha latte a minute ago in this little like Hershey's beer cup. Like this whole week, I'm just like not even doing anything like crazy. And I feel like I was trying to vlog like crazy stuff and just like, it wasn't working. It wasn't good. So that's what I'm thinking about doing. And we're just gonna see how it goes. I just realized I have a matcha stain. Oh, there's two. That's awesome. So I'm going right now to get Chipotle for dinner. I don't know why my vibes are just chill right now. It's gonna fall. Yeah, I'm going to get Chipotle for dinner. I'm really excited. Chipotle is like literally always my go-to. Oh god. Sorry, I was turning and I couldn't mess with that. Chipotle is always my go-to if I just like need a good meal and I don't want to make one. I'm not even saying it's like healthy. It's just like my go-to always. So yeah. Good morning. It's not even morning, it's pretty much afternoon. Right now, I'm about to have my first class. It's on Zoom. It's not usually on Zoom, but this week it is, which is like so nice because I've just had such a productive morning. And it's been so nice. So yeah, I did a little bit of makeup. You can't really tell, you never can. Yeah. I'm back home after work, class, school, life. I want to show you guys my fit. It's kind of fire. Okay, let me just back up. This sweater is so cute. It just has like really adorable details. The shoulders are kind of puffy, but we let it slide. And then this top is so fun. Little frills. These are kind of like low-rise jeans, like baggy. And then you can't see my shoes, loafers. You really can't see. Okay, yeah, that's my outfit. So we're on the floor, opening. Oh, I need the scissors. One of my best friends, she is much older than me, always sends me birthday cards, and she like, here, I'll show you. She like takes a picture of us and like writes a card on the back, and it's so cute. And it's just, this is really, I need to read this later because she went in. Go off. I feel like metallic pants are gonna be like in. So I decided to get ahead of the curve and buy metallic pants, and they're from eBay and they're a size 10, and I have no idea if they're gonna work. So let's see. This is not working very well. Okay, hold on. I keep moving my camera, but let's see. These aren't the pants. These are actually a birthday gift I bought for my friend. Well, now I can't show you guys. Now I need to insert asshole. My friend might watch this and then, should I just say don't look? Like, should I show them? Oh, I just can't do it. Dang. Okay, well maybe their pants will come soon. Could recommend three songs right now, I would say, and I know you're not asking, but I'm telling, Solar Power by Lorde, it just matches the vibe right now in Chapel Hill, like the sun, the sand, there is no sand, and then Cross Your Mind by Role Model? Heaven by Niall Horan. If you're curious, the three products that I just used. ASMR. Tower 28. I think one of my favorite products is a lip and cheek tint. In the shade After Hours. It's really good. NYX Control Freak eyebrow gel. I just don't like this at all. Goodbye. I hate wearing leggings. Morning. New Devin Lee Carlson vlog. Well, really the best way to wake up: breakfast sandwich, coffee, Devin Lee Carlson vlog. I journaled this morning. But I keep doing that. But yeah, today I'm skipping with my classes. I'm going to the lake with one of my housemates. So yeah. This lighting is so bad. So is that lighting.
Oh my gosh, I'm so tired. Oh.
Maybe first I'll pick out like a bathing suit. This is my holy grail, Vanna cream. It's kind of dark in my room right now. That help? Maybe. I'm gonna pick out a bathing suit. I wear this one that's like a bandeau for like quality tanning vibes, or the pad. This one's cuter. And it has little straps. I feel like that'll be cute. Okay, cool. Okay, I literally have class in 9 minutes, but I thought I would do my little routine for like beach. Super Goop Unseen Sunscreen. For sand. If you know, you know. We're not messing around. So I'm gonna mix them. Actually, I'm not. I'm gonna put on the Unseen Sunscreen first. It's kind of oily. I don't love that. But it's necessary. Put it everywhere on the eyelids, the top of the ears, and then on my hands. I don't know if I have like, why am I whispering? I don't know if I have like a body sunscreen. Ooh. It's low-key so crusty and dusty, but it has to happen. It's literally like making your face like muddy. It's low-key icking me out. Okay, I think it's all on. My skin is so oily because of this stuff. It's on my hands. It does stain. If you have it, you know, but it washes right out. Well, I guess it doesn't really stain then, but because my face feels like gross, I'm doing some moisturizer just like you missed. Oh, that feels a lot better. So there it is. I'm gonna bring this in my bag so I can reapply. Same with the Maui babe. The moment has finally arrived. Got the pants. I'm scared. Wow, they're new with tags. And they're hard. I'm actually really scared. Wow. Okay. The moment of truth. So, like, they're definitely gonna be more of like a low-rise vibe. I have to cuff them because they're just like too long. And the back, they're definitely a little bit big. But I'm definitely keeping them. Well, I have to. But let's see if I can cuff it more. Ooh. Okay, this is definitely better. This isn't, I don't know if I would like actually wear this with these, but like, it makes more sense in like the Harry Styles t-shirt, you know? I think that if I got them just like a little bit pulled in, we'd be in a good spot. Walk, walk, fashion, baby.